Foodborne illness kills about 3,000 Americans a year, at an annual cost of $152 billion. Although raw leafy greens are among the riskiest foods, that could change thanks to the Ohio Agricultural Research and Development Center's research. Currently, processors use liquid sanitizers on greens before packaging, but research shows that liquid sanitizers aren't always effective and sometimes make the problem worse. OARDC researchers are testing the effectiveness of gaseous sanitizers like ozone and chlorine dioxide and determining when it would be best to use them.
Green leafy vegetables have a very high surface area and they have also a porous structure. In addition to that, they have crevices which makes it for microorganisms easily attach and grow those places. And the surfaces not being smooth makes the attachment easier, but the cleaning more difficult. The liquid sanitizer, when it is applied, they may not be get into all the small pores. The gas sanitizers, 1,000 times much faster diffuse compared to the liquid, and also they have a higher penetration depth. Because of those, they can be more effective compared to the liquid sanitizers.